Hello, welcome back to V-Gears Workshops channel. You just looked at the air purifier I just made. Let's see what's inside it now. An air purifier's design is essentially straightforward. It will have an exhaust fan to draw air in. The membrane filter is its most important component. There are many types of membrane filters. In my case, I use a HEPA filter. HEPA, high efficiency particulate air, is a filter that can filter particles that are so small that they are invisible to the naked eye. According to research, this filter can capture over 99.9% of small airborne particles that pass through it. This is an airflow direction. So, let's build it. After designing, I use a CNC machine to cut wood billets, which saves me a significant amount of time. However, for some minor tasks, I will prefer to do them by hand because they are easier and require less material. For this type of project, I wanted something new. When I think of the clean air, I think of the beauty of the Aboriginal people. It inspires me when it comes to texture design. Then I used a laser machine to engrave the wood. I use epoxy glue to help fix the wire. It will help you no longer worry if you have a strong impact. This is nearly the end of the process before I attach the filter. Thank you for your time. Please remember to like and share. It will provide me with great motivation to complete the next project. Goodbye.